you show the lights that stop me, turn to stone, only shine it when I'm alone.
Hey guys, this is Kicken, and today I'm going to bring you guys another special GTA 5 Online video. This video I'm actually going to be showing you guys how to get at the back of the Brickade. It's this new vehicle that just came out. This vehicle actually came out in the update, and it's called the Brickade, guys. I think the vehicle is like 1.1 million, but I'm going to be showing you guys how to get in the back of the truck, guys. It's a simple, very easy glitch, and I'm going to be teaching you guys how to do it right now. First thing you guys want to do, you guys want to go to your garage, any garage, guys. It doesn't matter, but for the sake of the video, I'm actually gonna go to the Eclipse Towers, guys. So let's go over there right now. This vehicle is actually pretty fast and moves a lot of traffic out the way, and the windows are bulletproof. But one sad thing about this truck is the tires aren't bulletproof, guys. I do not know how you pay $1.1 million for this car and the tires are not bulletproof. Like, alright, for the glitch, you guys wanna come over here, just park the truck right here, right, just straight in the middle, and you guys wanna, when you guys get out, just go inside your garage. And once you guys go back inside your garage, you guys should just come back out. It's a very easy glitch, it's mad simple, guys. So now we're gonna exit the garage and we're gonna be in the back. Alright guys, as you guys can see, I'm in the back of the truck now. And you guys don't wanna move a lot towards that way down here, guys. Oh my god. See, it's easy to come out the glitch, so you guys want the player who's driving the truck, tell him to drive a little slow. So it doesn't interfere with you falling out or anything. So I'm gonna try it one more time, guys. And once you guys are in this glitch, guys, nobody can kill you. But you can shoot out the truck, guys. Nobody can kill you. You can shoot out the truck. Okay, let me go in first person. Nobody can shoot you, guys. You guys can stay in here. You can shoot out, though. But you guys can shoot out, though. And if you guys don't know, this vehicle is not explosive protective. It's only one explosive protect. Look, I'm about to shoot this dude right here. It's only protected by one explosive, so if somebody shoots with one explosive at it, it's gonna blow up, guys. So you guys wanna be careful with that, but you guys can shoot out, as you guys can see right here. But it's hard to see though, but alright. Now I'm gonna go out the glitch, and if you guys like this glitch, guys, please like the video, subscribe. And the only reason why I haven't been posting this is like it's been the end of school year and everything. It's just been mad hard to post, guys, and I'm sorry about that. I'm trying to get back to my schedule, and I'm probably going to be hosting a modded GTA 5 online lobby on old gen PS3 and Xbox 360, because I hit 900 subs like a week ago, and I still haven't made a video about that, and I'll be doing that. And if you guys can help me reach 1,000 subs, I'll really appreciate that, guys. So please leave a like, subscribe to my channel. This is Kicken, and I'm out.